Well, Craig's going up the road to go get more equipment. We got the tile. And we got one nice big pile of brush from here and around. Oh, we'll be back here in a bit, guys. Well, hi, guys. It's not a dirt perfect machine, or a Let's Dig It 18 machine, but I believe this dude will do some work. Good size bucket. He's got a bigger one he's bringing with the foam. If I knew how to run one of these, I might just jump in it and go like gangbusters, but probably end up breaking something. WX74. Bet them are cheap to replace. IHI. Never heard of one of these before, but apparently it must dig pretty daggone good. Kind of colorful. Well, he should be back for too long with the skid steer and boy, look at all the coon tracks. Oh Lordy. Well, we'll be back here in a bit, guys. Hang on. This could get interesting. There is a Widowmaker there that you would not believe. That's the easy way to get rid of a tree. Thank you.
longer than a few minutes later.
He's wanting to. he's fixing to go. Sprocket in the front. He's about to go. Right on the outside. It's about to go. Ooh. Somewhat successful. At least it ain't gonna fall on the roof. Time to go grab the skid steer. We'll be back here in a minute, guys. Hang on. Well, guys, we're calling it a day. Got skid steer here, pipes here, ditch witches here, and now it's time to meet the man, the myth, the legend, Mr. Craig Resnick. Say hi, Craig.
Howdy. Hard.
That was a battle.
Mm-hmm.
That one did not want to go down.
It didn't want to give up.
And it's been dead for 2 years.
But I'm not a quitter.
If we could have got it going.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more.
Nay, nay. We'll let the firewood cutters have them. I'll go around the stumps till they rot off. Then we'll push them out. Mm-hmm. Hey, there's no wind. Just a little. I wonder how long it would take.
Not very long. We don't have any marshmallows or anything.
I'm going to have some, find some. And some wieners. I think I'll let that go till tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Well, guys, we're going to call it a day. Various pipes, pieces, parts. The Kubota is ready to go. This honey's ready to go. Are you going to be ready to go?
Yeah, sure.
if you're able.
I got that track put back on.
Oh, cool.
Bring the old grease gun in the morning.
Now is...
Tighten her up.
Will the D be in good shape and the head be in good shape?
They weren't in good shape when I started.
I know you took a whack.
That's all right. At least it hit me in the head and not somewhere it's going to hurt me.
Well, guys, we're going to call it. So we'll see you next time. And as always, please comment, rate, and subscribe. One down. That was the one that was worrying me the most.
The next one is a...
Well, that... I'll wait till the beans are done. And it'll get cut down. I don't even want to think about the hole that thing will make. Whew. That's a monster of a tree.
Mm-hmm.
That's a 4 foot plus.
Yeah.
We'll see you next time, guys.